Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
God, oh my God!
Run!
Something. I have confirmation on two survivors. Let's pick them up.
Right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Oh, God, he's dead, isn't he?
Why do you say that?
Oh, no. He's just... Oh, my God, I was such a bitch, and I maybe could have helped him. Maybe I could have saved him.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.